Getting an update on the president's health. He says his COVID symptoms have significantly improved. And in a letter, the president's physician says Biden will continue taking Paxlovid and self-isolate at his beach home there in Delaware. He says Biden's blood pressure, respiratory rate, and temperature are all normal.